my darling daughter. Honey, I love you so much. Listen, the woman that you become is amazing. The wife that you are, you're going to be great. And you're a wonderful mother, so this kid can't go wrong. I'm telling you. He got a special girl, let me tell you. I know he loves you. And Chip, you. It's another story with Chip over here, you know. But listen, I liked Chip the first time I met him. He's a great guy. He's earned my respect. He actually came up to me and he asked me if he could marry my daughter. Touched my heart.
Chip, you're my partner in everything. As I join my life to yours, living, learning, and loving, I believe in you and the couple we have grown to be together.
So 3 years ago, when all this started, you asked me if you could make me some breakfast. I was a little shocked, so I said no thanks, because I was working. So I wrote a note and left it on your car. This turned out to be the best thing I've ever done. You have given me everything I've ever wanted. You're a great mother. You wanted me to cry. And you've made me the best man I can be. I love that we will spend the rest of our lives together. So now my life has come to this amazing moment where I always will share it with you and our beautiful family. I vow to kiss you every day and love you as you love me.
I promise to make our family's love and happiness my priority. You are my love, my life, today, and always. I feel truly blessed to have found a love that transcends and grows.
This ring I give to you is a symbol of my vows.
And with all that I am.
And with all I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I will love and honor you.
I will love and honor you.
Chip, I give you this ring as a symbol of my vows.
And with all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I will honor and love you.
I will honor and love you.
Boy.
Drive all night with you right next to me. Feel the pounding of your heartbeat. When we get up high, won't look down, we won't look back. Yeah, when I die, I wanna know I lived like that.
I wanna run in wide spaces, fly like the wind in high places, rushing like water on my face. With your hand in my head. Ooh, I wanna dance into the morning, kiss you like you've never been kissed before me. I would go anywhere you wanna go. With your hand in my head.
In my eyes, I put this together when Ava needed that bed and you needed a truck to pick it up. And I was like, well, doesn't that guy who cut your lawn, he's got a truck? Ava still has that bed, and now they're married. So I put them together, if anyone asks. Do you have something to say to Auntie?
I love you.
Mom?
Mom?
I love you, Auntie. And
Chip.
And when the first time Chip told me he met Candace, there were three things I told him. I told him, you need to date that girl because you're going to marry that girl and y'all are going to have a kid. Now, granted, y'all did a little out of order.
The first time that we ever met Chip, I was like, okay, I like him enough. We give him a second chance. And then we met him again. He looks you in the eye. You can see the love he has for Candace, for his children, and I am just so grateful he's part of our family, and you two are together and married. I love you both.
Like water on my face. If you're into my head, where you? Ooh, I wanna dance.
I see these vows not as a promise, but as privileges. I get to laugh with you and cry with you, care for you and share with you, build with you and live with you. I vow to have the patience that love demands to speak when words are needed and to share in silence when they are not. It is clear to me now that everything in my life has led me to you. I think back on all my choices and consider even the bad ones blessed. I might have never met you and became your wife.